Celebrating over 150 years, BASF has employees around the globe that teach hands-on, inquiry-based science to our youth. BASF creates chemistry for a sustainable future.
Welcome to Science Club with BASF. I'm Lily. I'm here with Vicente Jimenez from BASF. Today, we're going to explore the science of building polymers by cross-linking long chains of molecules using Steve Spangler's insta-worm goo kit.
We will use the prepackaged thickening agent called sodium alginate. You can see if we squeeze it out, it's just goo. But the instant we pour it into the murky calcium ion solution, it becomes a long worm. That is because the calcium ions in the activator solution link the long alginate chains together the moment they come in contact. Scientists call this cross-linking. Reach in and grab it.
It's elastic, like a rubber band.
That hard and break it. You'll see that it's still gooey liquid inside.
Go to abc11.com/sciencehub to find more. We'll link you to Steve Spangler's worm goo, a list of ways to further experiment with it. Visit us on Facebook to share your results. Thanks for watching Science Club with BASF.